Aerobic respiration occurs within cells. It starts with glycolysis in the cytosol of the cell. It then goes through the link reaction, moving into the matrix of the mitochondria. It then goes through the citric acid cycle within the mitochondria matrix. Then it goes through the electron transport chain and chemiosmosis in the inner mitochondrial membrane, producing energy in the form of ATP. In this video, we are going to look at the second step involved in aerobic respiration, the link reaction. This is the step that links the pyruvate made in glycolysis with the acetyl-CoA that enters the citric acid cycle. During the link reaction, we will keep track of how many NADH are produced. In the link reaction, the two pyruvate molecules produced in glycolysis are moved from the cytosol via carrier proteins within the mitochondrial membranes into the matrix of the mitochondria. Within the matrix, each 3-carbon pyruvate molecule is converted into 2 2-carbon acetyl-CoA molecules. The enzyme pyruvate decarboxylase removes the carbon dioxide. This step removes a carbon, making it now a 2-carbon molecule. The enzyme pyruvate dehydrogenase reduces NAD+ into NADH plus hydrogen. And coenzyme A also binds to the molecule, creating acetyl-CoA. This process creates 2 NADHs, putting our net total for the link reaction at 2 NADH. These acetyl-CoA molecules are able to directly enter the citric acid cycle and complete the link between glycolysis and the citric acid cycle. The overall equation of the link reaction is 2 pyruvate plus 2 NAD plus plus 2 coenzyme A gives you 2 acetyl-CoA, 2 NADH plus 2 hydrogen plus 2 carbon dioxide.
Thank you for watching. If you found this video helpful, be sure to subscribe and hit that like button.